back in the tundra for another milk run. Ironically, I might actually be carrying milk today. So, two stops to make this morning. First is a short hop up the hill to Eagle Crest. They've been struggling to get lorries up the road all week. Roads must be icing up. Then it's over to the cabin at Young Lake. Then get back to Juno. Okay, let's get out of here. We need to tune Juno ground in the radio, which is 121.9, and tower can go in standby, which is 118.7. Radios are set. Juno ground, good morning. November 786 Mike, super cover the fuel pumps. Request taxi for a VFR departure to the south.
November 786 Mike, good morning. Taxi to holding point Echo for runway 26, intersection departure via Hotel, Delta 2, Alpha and Echo.
Taxi to holding point Echo for 26, it will be an intersection departure via Hotel, Delta 2, Alpha and Echo, CAB 86 Mike.
Hub 86 Mike, contact tower 118.7, have a nice flight.
Over to tower 118.7, thanks very much 86 Mike. Okay, just need to switch to 118.7. Juno tower, Cub 86 Mike, ready to go at Echo.
Cub 86 Mike, hold short runway 26 at Echo, traffic is departing Diamond DA42.
Hold short to Echo for the traffic, 86 Mike.
Charlie Golf India, wind 280 at 5 knots, runway 26, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 26, Charlie Golf India.
Line up and wait, runway 26.
Line up and wait, 86 Mike.
Gub 86 Mike, wind 280 at 5 knots, early left turn after departure please, runway 26, clear to takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 26, early left after departure, 86 Mike. Gub 86 Mike leaving the zone to the south. We'll continue to monitor this frequency.
Gub 86 Mike, roger, that's copied. Speak to you in a bit.
Here we are. There's a loop in the road at the end. I think the best option is just to land on the road and park up at the end. and smooth. I park next to those vehicles. Looks like they're here to meet me. Wow, it's cold up here. Okay, onto Young Lake now. I can take off here in the opposite direction I landed. Okay, we're over the peak. Young Lake is on a rough heading of 180 and is located just beyond the stretch of water in front. Young Lake is just down that valley there. Let's make an approach. There's a clearing just beside the cabin. I think the best approach might be from over the lake. Let's see though. never an easy approach with all that high terrain around. I'll park up near the cabin. Okay, empty in the back now. Back to Juno. Probably taking off the direction of the lake would be best, and then a turn to head north. Go left or right around the mountain and fly low level, or continue north and fly right over the peak. Up to me, I guess. approaching the Juno control zone now. I better descend to that altitude, 1,000 feet. Clear to land, runway 26, cub 86 Mike.
Juno Tower, November 118 Sierra Kilo, holding short runway 26 at Golf.
November 118 Sierra Kilo, hold your position. Traffic is a Super Cub on short final.
Hold position for traffic, Seneca 8 Sierra Kilo.
Runway 26, break, Gov 86 Mike, vacate on the right when able, contact ground 121.9.
Vacate on the right and contact ground 121.9. Bye for now.
Line up and wait, Seneca 8 Sierra Kilo.
Just come to a stop here and switch to ground, which is 121.9. Juno ground, Cub 86 Mike vacated onto Alpha, request taxi to parking.
Cub 86 Mike, welcome back. Taxi via Alpha, Delta 1 and Hotel to parking.
Taxi via Alpha, Delta 1 and Hotel, Cub 86 Mike, thanks. Parking brake is set and engine shutdown.